Hi, I'm Novel Mike, and welcome back to Shining Force 2 Challenge Mode. This is my fourth attempt at recording this, so bear with me. I'll explain what happened real quick. We're backtracking to Creed's mansion, so that's going to take a minute so I can explain everything that happened. So, I mentioned last time that the game froze and I had to redo the video, and then it saved fine. Well, now every time I seem to exit out to the main menu on this emulator, this is the Steam version, by the way, so it's Sega's own friggin' emulator, it crashes, so I was not able to save it normally. Then I found out you could quick save, so I'm just gonna have to do that going forward since this shit doesn't work. So that's fun, and I can't save, like, in the game normally. I tried that last time, and it did not work, and yeah, fun. So, I was worried I was going to actually have a problem finishing this or figuring out how I was going to do that, so it's been a while since I've recorded, besides when I've been trying to redo this. So, wait, what? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You can get a random battle there? Okay, I'm just going to try to regress. Oh wow, these are newer enemies too. Isn't that the Bow Rider? Yeah, that thing's like brand new. I don't even think I've fought one of those yet. This is like a whole cavalcade of weird enemies I have not fought before. What the hell? Okay, get to Bowie and hope I can... well, balls. I'm still gonna try to aggress. I didn't even know you could get a random battle here. Where did it take me? What the hell? Okay, I'm not gonna complain. Not gonna complain. That's actually closer to where I needed to be, so that's fine, I guess? That's really weird. I hope the whole friggin' thing isn't glitching out on me, because I shouldn't have gotten... I've never even known you could get a random battle there, so... that was weird. Thankfully I could just aggress, and I didn't lose anybody, because that Bow Rider almost destroyed Sarah. Alright. I swear, like, this is the fourth time I've tried to do this. I've walked through the same path nearly every time and have not gotten a random battle yet until just then. So it figures now once I figure everything out that it's gonna friggin' give me problems. So, yay me. Okay. Okay, good. No random battle there. Oh. Bad things happened. What happened, Goliath? Sub, sub, sub. Oh, Bowie! Ollie regained his memory and suddenly went berserk. He had a fearful face, but my master seemed to understand everything. He fell into the sea to stop Odler. Is Mr. Creed still alive? I don't know, man. Same thing? Okay. But main reason we came here is for these three, who will now join us. I really want to find the legendary magic sword, but I can't do that if I'm stuck here. May I join your force? You may join our force, even though you can't use a sword, so a magic sword would be useless to you, Eric. I thought that was a rather odd characterization to give a knight. Like, magic lance, magic spear, something like that would have made more sense. I was surprised to find I'd returned to my original size. What should I do now? I can go anywhere. Maybe with you? Randolph the Warrior has joined the force. I'm not sure why, but I'm free. Can I join a force? Yes. Tyron the Mage has joined the force. Yay! Hi, Tyron. Okay. Nothing else here, right? Yeah, just this place is a little bit beat up. So, Adler regained his memory, and he's clearly evil, which is why the devils were looking for him. So Creed and him fought, fell into the sea, and we don't know what happened to Creed, but we gotta assume at least Adler is alive. I think we may actually find him out sooner or later. So the first time I did this, I actually went into here, where the secret battle is, because I figured, hey, I'll go ahead and level my characters that way, because, hey, I won't do it more than once, but as an option battle I haven't done, and I figured that'd be a good way to get some quick experience, maybe try to level up my three new people, because I figured most of the enemies would be fairly weak, and one of the first enemies that spawned was a enemy from the next battle I would be doing here. So, that was not good. And thus I thankfully got away. I'm hoping I don't trigger this random battle over here again. If I do, I'm gonna have to fight because I can't aggress. But yeah, the enemies kept spawning, so I just essentially when I realized that they were just continuously going to spawn, I just ended up giving up and reset the game, and that's when I figured out the first time it was going to crash. The second time I made it to the battle, and then I had to step away for a minute, so I went to save and it crashed. I saved everything up till that point, and then so I've got that as like a lost episode kind of thing now, so that's fantastic. And the third time I experimented, I got my guys got the guys from Creed, headed back to Mound, saved normally, tried to do save state, and it crashed again. So quick save thankfully will work. That's the only problem. Even if it crashes, it's fine as long as I can quick save. Alright, so first off, let's promote some people. Hello, Mr. Priest. Tyrin? Tyrin would be a wizard. So, oddly enough, Tyrin is pretty bad in terms of, like, HP, but, like, Randolph and Eric especially has, like, really great stats for what level he is. So, like, you can see, like, 55 HP, 48 attack, 29 defense. That's with a bad weapon, so I know his attack's gonna go up when I give him a better weapon. I'm contemplating trying to use them in the next battle just so I can try to get them caught up, but I really think that won't work very well because the enemies will probably one-shot them. So I'm thinking I can't do much besides just try to work on one of them, and I'm debating between Tyrin and Eric because Eric is liable to die just because I can't put him out in the front. And Tyrin can be really useful if he learns some magic, because he does eventually get freeze level 4. Alright, so the javelin I'm going to give to Eric, because that was something Higgins started with. So that is allowed, of course. I'll sell his lance and just buy him a lance anyway. Give that to Freya. And then give the mage staff to Tyrin. I hate that I've had, like, all this recorded and gone through this so many times, because it's just really repetitive. I have to keep doing the same stuff over and over and over again. Okay, get rid of your power axe. Get rid of your steel lance. Alright, so guardian staff for Tyrin. So his defense gets up a little bit. Then we need a Chrome Lance for Eric, and a Great Axe for Randolph. See, 64 attack's pretty good, and that's right on par with where my range characters are at right now, isn't it? Where's Janet? Yeah, actually it's higher than that, wow. Well, she's about to get a new weapon anyway, so. Alright, I need to get Tyrion in the party. There's one other character I'm going to get before the next battle, but I'm probably not going to use her because she's a healer. Or I could think about replacing her with Sarah. Alright, let's get Tyrion in here. And honestly, if I'm going to lose anybody, I'd rather lose... Like, I don't want to lose anybody, but out of the three, like, Tyrion has the biggest risk of dying, so it's better to try to get him up earlier now rather than later when he's just not going to be useful at all. So, go back here. Yeah, I really might switch out Sarah in this other character because she'd be a lot better at fighting. I'll have to look at the stats. So we got the Nazca cannon. I love this little ship. It's like really cool. It's, you know, something left over from the ancients. If you remember the first game, that was a. Let's go ahead and give that to Chester. Sarah, you can give the Nazca cannon to. See that? Wow, 71 for Road. And I put him at 67. So she has lowest. So we'll give it to Janet. 65, much better. And we have all my dead people, sadly, and technically Peter as well. It's pretty cool to show you, like, your whole force. Doors are tough. Put me in front of the force. Why are they so excited? I fight for myself, not for anybody else. I can't forgive them. Evil must be purged from the earth. Is this called Earth? The power of nature is much stronger than the devil's. What do you say, Janet? I'm afraid of battle, but I'll never run from the enemy. Good for you. Alright. You can start the ship by placing the sky orb into the cockpit. Okay, let's do that then. Also, I just want to notice like how like the borders of this little menu thing glitch out. Or like the coloring glitches out in here. Not sure why. Does that a couple more times. Okay, sky orb. Wow, the ship is vibrating! What's going on? Don't worry. But... Wow. It's floating! This big ship is floating! Yes, Peter, thank you for stating the obvious. We're going higher and higher. This is really cool. I really like this. This is probably one of the more interesting scenes in the game. I've never experienced anything like this in my 70 years of life. I don't think anyone has Astral. Except maybe the ancients who built it. Okay, now we'll head to Grans Island. Oh, we're flying! The ancients were greater than we thought. Oh, thank you very much. So were they all like robot people or something? Like Zink and Adam or what? Uh-oh. Bowie is almost here already. Yes, sir. With an ancient aircraft, he'll be passing over the Cape soon. Good. I'll do anything to get my powers back. They're stronger than we thought. But I have an idea. Please let me try it. Well? I think it's better for us to shoot them down over the Cape. I agree. Thank you, then may I borrow Odd-I? He's still damaged from his battle against Volcanon. Take Red Baron instead. Thank you, sir. They'll be passing over the Cape soon. Go! I love how evil Zeon's face looks. He truly does look like an evil demon. Uh-oh. Oh, who might this be? That Gessup, he wants everything. You noticed that too? Yes, King Zeon. I'm afraid Gessup can't stop Bowie's advance. You really think so? I was just thinking of Bowie's hidden powers. We must never underestimate him. Anyway, it'll be a fantastic show. Ha ha! Finish the preparations before the Nazca ship flies over the Cape. How are the prism flowers? They're ready. Excellent. Now come on, Grand Seal losers. The prison flowers are waiting for you, hee-hee. Guess I'm such a sniveling little bastard. There's Grand's Island. Alright! We finally come home. I see the Nazca ship. Everybody get ready! What's that? I saw a flash of light over there. I didn't see. You must be seeing things because you're so old. Ha ha! Crumble. Someday, Peter, I will stab you with my cane. Now! Shoot them! Shoot them! I did see something. Well, I didn't. So you're wrong. This could be bad. Terrestrial Bowie, something's coming straight towards us. What is it? I mean, you know what it is. Camila was just talking about the prison flowers, or whoever it was. What's that? Lightning? An attack from the ground. I cannot control the ship. We've sustained damage to the engine. This thing has an engine. We might crash. Crash? Gissup's trap. Darn! I don't want to crash. Terrestrial, please help us! Zink, can you land on that cape before the ship crashes? I'm not sure. But I'll try. Ouch. Hey, Zink. I like your wild driving. What? Okay. Where's Sir Astral? Oh, there he is. Sir Astral, are you okay? Bowie, come on. The first time I played this, I half thought they were going to kill off Sir Astral here. As like and it's a nice little fake out. Phew, we made it to Grans Island. Bowie, Gessup's probably coming for us. Evacuate the ship. What are you doing? Get off the ship! I'll go first. We must finish our preparations before Gessup finds us. Was it too wild? No. Everyone says like the same thing. Ouch-oh. Ouch-oh. What a ride. Yeah, right. Alright. What a terrible waste. We lost an ancient treasure. No shit. Anyway, we have to go to Earth Valley. Bowie, let's go! Alright. So first, over here. Hello, monks. Monks are dead to get the same the powers of the mind. We train very hard. I'm always in control of my mind. Don't approach my back. You will die. Hello, twirling person. You won't talk to me? Well, I'm gonna not let you twirl then. Alright, I think there's something in one of these. Oh yeah, Brave Apple. Okay, I remember that now. I think that's the only thing. That boosts characters leveled by one, which is nice. I'll probably just use it on Bowie later on. Okay, so we go over here, around here. Like, you would have no idea how to find this character unless you just wandered back here out of just your curiosity. Who's there? This is a sacred place, and I'm clearly naked and bathing in it. Okay, then. Oops. This has to have been changed, like, for US audiences. She's too beautiful for you. Back. I was like, no! I want to see the naked lady! Let me see the naked lady, Astral! Wait. Is that you, Sir Astral? What? Who are you? You know me? Oh, you don't remember me. Well, sorry? I'm Sheila. I was a pupil of yours in Gollum. I was preparing to become a priest. Sheila, I can't believe it. How is that scar on your chest? Remember? You snuck up behind me and tapped my shoulder. And you kicked me in the chest and it left a scar. How could I forget? I'm totally thinking that this is changing, like, this, he was a pervert and he tried to grab her or something. I've watched way too much anime. That just sounds like something that would happen in an anime. God. Nobody but Sheila knew about that scar. It still aches sometimes. I'm sorry I kicked you. That's okay. Hey, are you gonna introduce us? Of course. All in good time. By the way, what are you doing here? I came to kill Red Baron. He killed my fiance. Oh, I'm sorry. And why did you come back to Grans? You knew we left? To reseal Zeon. The King of the Devils? Listen, Sheila, all the killings lately were caused by him. He'll destroy the entire world. He must be stopped. Is Red Baron his follower? Could be. Okay, I'll do it. Close your eyes. They clearly didn't close their eyes. Sir Astral, please let me go with you. We welcome you, but can you fight? I've made my body into a weapon. Where did you learn to do this? You're a priest. I was, but now I'm a master monk. Could always use another well-trained fighter. Sheila, the master monk, has joined the force. Okay, at some point I'm going to have to try to replay this game, the Japanese version, like with maybe an official translation, because I'm really curious if that scene is like legit how it happened here, or if like Astral was a pervert or something, and like he was trying to... I don't know, like, that just... The context of that now, to me, just that something seems off. Like, why would she be bathing in under a waterfall, that kind of thing? I don't know. We've got another strong ally. Many Golem soldiers are in the west. We must be careful. Alright, so we have Sheila now. Let's look at stats. So, anyway, back to the actual game part of the game. Alright, so she's level 15, 54 HP, 48 MP. Only heal level 2, blast level 2, muddle, and boost. Attack is 66, pretty nice. Defense 40, agility 42, 5 move. Compare that to Sarah. 50 attack, 44 defense, 44 agility, 60 HP, 52 MP, but has much better spell selection. Sheila's a good backup for Sarah, I guess. Got very similar spells, just boost instead of slow, and what was it instead of? Oh, muddle instead of detox. She's already got heal level 3. I mean, I could try to level Sheila just so she has better spells. And I've already got 2 people with Aura, so I mean, I'm pretty good on healers. Another fighter wouldn't be a bad thing. Yeah, and Sarah's kind of lagging behind anyway, in terms of being useful without Aura, so... At least she could actually fight up at the front a little bit more. And then I have Sarah as a backup healer. I don't need 4 healers. It's just too many. Not when enemies are like 1 and 2-shotting my party anyway. Like, there's no strategy involved with that. It's like, oh hey, you get double hit? Okay, someone's gonna die. Alright, so we do have Tyrion, right? Alright. Yeah, his stats are really low, so... Anyway, on to the next battle. You're still alive! Yes, Guess up! Unbelievable, you really are persistent. We'll never stop. We will not die until we destroy all of you. Bowie, kill him! We have to kill him now! I'm very sorry, but I have to go. Because I'm a giant pansy. Don't let them advance. He escaped again. Guess up sure is a tricky devil. After him now. Okay, well this should be interesting. Oh, we got a lot of enemies down there. Several new ones too, I think. Alright, so we already sold the Bow Rider, so let's start there. Bow Rider, 61 HP, 95 attack, 55 defense, 44 agility, 7 move. I have a hyper cannon equipped. Man, I wish I could have one of those. I think these worms are new. 58 HP, 97 attack, 46 defense, 43 agility, 5 move. Shaman's the same lizard guy as the same. Griffin is not the same. 60 HP, 96 attack, 45 defense, 48 agility, 7 move. Oh, there's the big scary. Okay. Chaos Wizard, 53 HP, 49 MP, 86 attack, 48 defense, 59 agility, so a lot of agility, 5 move, and Blaze level 4, which does like 50 damage or something along those lines. So that will wreck a lot of people. Oh, fantastic. Mist Demon, 68 HP, 42 MP, Muddle level 2, attack is over 100. We're at 100. Once you hit triple digits, it goes to question mark, question mark. Defense is 41, agility is 51, and 6 move. So weak defense, but otherwise fairly powerful. And metal level 2 is what will cause your allies to attack each other, so gotta be careful with that. It sucks that I only have Jaro as a flying character. So we're going to try to let Tyran get some kills here. I would like to get him a couple levels. See if he can learn Freeze level 3, but we'll see. She really can't move very well, can she? Alright. Doesn't seem like there should be all the enemies. You know, I think maybe there's some enemies that spawn down here when I get down there. I can't remember. I think this is some kind of trap happens. Maybe it's some golems, because like the cutscene with Gessup before the battle took place, there were golems and now there's not. So I wonder. Let's not move him too far ahead. I want someone to spawn and just wreck him. Okay, he's coming. Griffin is too, slowly but surely. Oh, I hate these friggin' terrain battle maps where you're just walking through this terrible terrain and it takes just for friggin' ever. I think something was spawned by now if there was going to. Yan, oh man, you really need something to move you faster. Get Bowie up here, get Road up here. Tyran up here. Tyran at least has a decent MP pool, so like his HP is horrible at 24. Like anything attacks him, he's gonna die. Like there's just no question. Like I could have Karna give him boost and it's not gonna help him. Anything's gonna kill him, so I definitely have to keep him back. Alright, now we're getting out of this terrible terrain. Into some easier to deal with terrain. Take at least one more turn to get up here. Just move everybody as far down as we can right now, I guess. Nothing seems to be spawning, so I think we're good with that. Should be good there. Yeah, go ahead, Jaw. Let's see where everybody's gonna be moving to. Oh, he can actually. Oh, I didn't think. Well, he'd axe, though. I don't want her to obliterate it, and I am kind of afraid of a griffin coming in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, right there. Okay. She would be safe. Maybe I'll just do. Let's just weaken it with Dao level 1. I don't think it's going to give her much experience. Yeah, 10's better than I thought she was going to get. Janet, yeah, you can snipe it with your new weapon. See what you can do to it. You're one of my lower leveled characters right now, so. At least besides, like, the newbies that just joined. I do have plenty of range characters, that's for sure. Well, it's almost dead. If I could get Tyrin down here, I'd let him kill it with freeze level 2. But he cannot get that far, can he? If only 5 move. I really don't want Bowie killed it. Well, I guess I would get him a level, probably. He could use a level. Level 17, HP by 2, MP by 1, Attack by 1, Defense by 2, Agility by 1. Cool. Oh yeah, I forgot to take him that Brave Apple from him. I should let Sheila try to get a level here, so. See if she can learn heal level 3 pretty quickly. She may not, she may be stuck with heal level 2, I can't remember. Okay, everybody's up here now, at least. For the most part. So we got like 4 of them coming in. You can just stay back for now. Get up here, Jaha, I want. See if some of these enemies will start coming down here. Maybe I should be building up Eric or Randolph, since I did just lose Higgins, one of my frontline fighters. And he kinda had to be, but I do get. I might actually get a couple characters after this battle. Maybe it's after one more, I can't remember. But both of them are slow moving, but they have really good stats. I think one of them is pretty much a tank, so that would be good. I could give item or the ring to them. Because right now, Taya's using the ring, but she doesn't really need it. Go down here, Tyrin. Should be fine there, and that'll give you more options to attack. These stupid enemies would move in already. That worm's gotta be coming in. See, they're getting close, they're just not, like, here yet. She's got 7 moves, she's fine. Just keep where she's at. Yeah. There we go. Oh, Bowie, okay. Decent hit. Yep, he's gonna try to get closer. Alright, tell you what, you block off Karna from getting hit. Just poke it with the javelin. Yeah, decent damage. The range character should be able to bring it down pretty easily. You can hit it, I guess. That can hurt nothing to hit it. Good damage. Not much experience, though. Oh, yeah, Janet, kill it. Go for it. Level 15, HP by 2, Defense by 1, Agility by 1. No attack, though. Can't get quite there. You are about to gain a level, so go ahead and let's do an aura on Janet. I'll give get a little bit more experience and get Bowie almost full, get Jaha full, and Janet full. Alright. Level 16, HP by 2, MP by 2, Attack by 1, Defense by 1, Agility by 2. Okay. Yeah, Sheila, go ahead and get out in front of here and can heal Bowie. So that's the Master Monk Sprite. Yeah, go for it, Elric. You can reach it. I can get Jaro down there, maybe someone else to help you. Yan, yeah, get you up here. You're a pretty good tank. Not as good as Jaha, but you're making progress. Go ahead and help blow this up. Good damage. Good job, Road. Tyran, you can't do much of anything, though. He'll be a lot more useful when he gets freeze level 3 just because he'll have extended range. Okay, let's get Jaha like right there so that Lizard Man won't cast spells on all of them. Yeah, let's get you. I don't think you can kill this, Jaro. Nope. Good damage. Level up 2. HP by 2, attack by 1, defense by 1, agility by 2. Very nice. Good job. Hey, Janet can kill it. Go for it. You're still a level behind most everybody else, so. Aww! Stupid dodging. They're all coming in. They are all coming in. Aw, crap, why did I do that? Of course he's gonna get blazed. Alright, well, that's fine. I don't know why I did that. That was not a smart move. Yeah, kill it, Elric. Hopefully kill it, at least. Aw, come on, man! Alright, just fire again, I guess. I'm gonna keep everybody full. Good experience either way. Oh, it can shoot. That might not be good. Ow! Ow! What's his HP at? 1? I'm gonna let Tyran kill and I'll have her heal Elric. Get him a little bit up and then Karna can give him a heal level 3 when it's her turn. Good job, Sheila. Oh wow, he can make it? Wow. I guess they're not hampered by terrain. Yeah, go for this one. Good damage. And yeah, get over here. Good hit. Tyran, yeah, just get like right there and place level 1 will do it. I just full heal Elric, I guess. I'd say Bowie didn't take that much damage. I probably could just use heal level 1. I didn't realize he was that close to full again. He just doesn't have a lot of HP. Oh boy. Yeah, see, all these enemies are coming in now, so it's getting dangerous. There's a lot more, though. That worm might come in. Rather it didn't. Let's start on this Jaro. Oh, okay, I didn't do anything. Huh. Well, how about this then? Murder it, Taya. I Yes. Probably overkill, but that's fine. Level 17, HP by 1, MP by 1, Attack by 1, Defense by 1, Agility by 1. Janet, yeah, go for the flying thing. Oh, I probably should go for that Mist Demon because it's got Muddle. Yeah. Okay. That was a mistake. Because if that other one comes in and it does Muddle, we're gonna have a huge problem. Almost got it. Worry about you getting too close, Eric, but go ahead, try it. Just get started on it. Might be able to get Tyrone to cast a couple spells on it as well. Okay, good, just attacking. Yeah, nothing on Jaha. This isn't a terrible time for Bolt. Probably kill that one, but... Tell you what, let's just do... Whoops, no. Bolt level 1 on those two. Almost got it. Good job, Bowie. Need to get him healed. Okay, Worm can't make it. Okay, so he needs healing, he needs healing, he needs healing? Everybody else should be good, right? Yeah. Alright, so... Aura on Bowie. There we go. Everybody back up near full. Good job, Freya. Freya's doing really well. Question is, do I want to... That lizard man can definitely hit him. That does leave Tay open as well. I'm just afraid of Muddle. Because if Muddle level 2 come... If the other Mist Demon comes in, or even the one that's right there, attacks with Muddle level 2, like, that could kill, like, half my party. Do you have any items or anything you can use? Like a... No. Could kill the lizard, man. I'm afraid Griffin's gonna kill Taya, so... Yeah, I guess just attack Griffin for now. Sheila... You're... going to... Oh, I don't want to put you there. I really don't. I don't like... How much movement does this thing have? It's like 6, right? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Shoot, but it can attack Elric, too! And I know Elric can't take a hit. What's his defense? Actually, I think it's higher than Sheila's. Anyone else need healing? I could kill that Griffin. Man, I wish Elric wasn't standing right there. I'd be okay if she stood right there. I'm just afraid she's gonna get double teamed by like the Mist Demon and the Lizardman and die instantly. Balls. Okay. Just stay back, I guess. I could have had her gone in and attack the Griffin though. Whoop, wrong button. Do you wanna let Road kill that, maybe? Maybe kill it? 67. Yeah, he might be able to kill it. But I don't want him to get too close either. I don't want to have all those enemies like right around the corner. Aw, come on! That's the second enemy I've gotten to one. Well, there you go, Tyrone. There's a second kill for you. Drop the Heat Axe? I didn't know it could do that. I thought that was only Enchanting Force 1. Hell yeah! Okay, well that's good news. Okay, Jaro... You should be fine here. Keyword is should be. It's almost dead. Yeah, go for it. Down level 2, blast him. I don't care if you kill both. At least that's 49 experience either way. Okay. Good job. 50 experience, very nice. Main reason I did that was just because it's less enemies to deal with, and that prevents anyone from getting ganged up on and murdered. Uh-oh. Bowie is... Uh-oh. Non-incarnate. Janet. Oh, God. Okay, so just Janet and Bowie. Oh, God. Bowie could probably one-shot half my... Uh-oh. Okay. See, that's the thing, is like, low level 2, they'll either do nothing or they'll attack somebody. Oh, no! Miss. Oh, thank God his... Okay, his defense really high. I shouldn't panic that much. But, like, he could have attacked Tyrant and murdered... Or he could have cast bolt level 2 on everybody, or bolt level 1 or whatever. Oh, my... Oh, God! Oh, and poison. Oh! Everything bad is happening all at once. Stop it! Okay, Punch it, I guess. Yeah, critical hit. 23. Good job, Sheila. Okay, good. I can't... Oh, balls. I don't know if detox will cure Muddle. I really don't. Maybe I should have kept Sarah. That way I had Freya and her with detox, or him with detox. Or her, yeah, what am I saying? I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Okay, so Jaro is hurt pretty badly. And Jaha's hurt a little bit, but I don't want Bowie to completely murder anyone. She's fine. Yeah, okay. Get him a little bit up. It's not gonna save him if he gets attacked again, though. That's the only problem. We're almost through this, though. Okay, kill this. Or at least try to. Very nice. Road. Go for the worm. Reach the worm. Might as well get you a level out of it, I think. Yeah, level 2. HP by 1, MP by 1, attack by 1, defense by 1, agility by 2, and no new spells. Or no freeze level 3. Oh, this might be bad. One shot? 45. Aw, come on! I should have healed her. Oh, I should have healed her. God, I just got her too. Alright, do I heal Jar or do I try to... I could blast that. I'll kill that and... I just had a turn though. I guess I should heal Jaro. Level 17, HP by 2, MP by 2, defense by 1, agility by 2, blast level 4. Good. I hate that I already lost Sheila, even though I just got her. That really sucks. She can kill this. Nothing can reach her besides that lizard man. I think she'll be fine. Because the mist demon will definitely die and they'll do a lot of damage to the dragonoot. Okay, not as much as I was hoping. Alright. Level 18, HP by 2, MP by 2, attack by 1, defense by 1, agility by 2. Very nice. She's my highest level character right now, I think. I tell you what, Jaro, go down here and see if maybe you can just block off that thing from just murdering. Oh, crap, he's got poison. Uh-oh. Oh, dodge. Okay, good job. Janet is fine. Okay, it's over. What was he doing? Oh, he did nothing. Thanks for that. At least you gained an experience for nothing. Oh, he's fine. Okay, good. That's all over then. Good. Alright, no more deaths. We got this under control. We got this. Everything's gonna be fine. Except that wizard could potentially murder almost half my team in one freaking hit. Ooh, this might hurt. Oh, come on, Jaro. God, you need better defense. Alright, kill the worm. Oh, Tyrant is in deep trouble. Okay. Scared me. I thought I was going to go for Tyrant since he's right there. Counter! Good job. You try, Jaha. Okay, who else needs healing? Spell's almost over, I think, so I guess just do it on Horik. That'll get a lot of people back up to full. Oh my god, Jaro, you can't take a hit. Level 17, HP by 2, MP by 1, Attack by 1, Defense by 2, Agility by 1, Detox level 3, meh. They will kill it. I think I'll let Tyrin kill it. Or try to get him to kill it, at least. Yan? In fact, actually, I'll have Yan kill this, because then I can have Tyrin kill the Lizard Man, because that's a sure thing. Yan, level 16, HP by 2, Attack by 1, Defense by 3, Agility by 1. Very nice. Okay. Alright. He might make it to level 3 if he can get another kill. Okay, she's almost out of MP. Can she even cast a level 2? No. It's just Apollo. Okay. I was hoping she could actually take care of that wizard if I could get her close enough and split them up, but just stay back for the moment. Oh shoot, I should have healed Jaro. Let's get right. Oh, I need to get rid of the poison. Alright, Bowie, get up here. Oh, and he needs healing too. Okay, well, I'll have Freya do Aura again. Is that Bowie? Yeah, okay. Oh, should heal up both Bowie and Jaro. Or not, Jaha and Jaro. Maybe not Jaro all the way, though. Yeah, close. Close as I'm probably gonna get. Unless I wanna waste some MP. See, they've got good range right there. I'm just worried I'm gonna get somebody too close and they're just gonna get murdered. Get people with higher defense up there, I guess. Excuse me. What? Uh-oh. This isn't good. Well, balls? Oh god, and they're coming in. What do I do? I knew that there were friggin' enemies here. Damn it. And they're right next to Tyrin. Tyrin's not gonna be able to live. If they target him, he's dead. I could Apollo this one at least. Should do good damage. Maybe should have just done Dao on both on two different ones. Oh no, she only had 14. Okay. I'll tell you what, Karna. Kill it. I need to get through there. So I need that to be dead. Okay. I need to try to save Tyrin and kill this one quickly. But that stupid mage is there. Oh god, this is bad. Oh, I forgot he still was poisoned. Oh my god. Nothing is going right now. It's okay, I just need to calm down. I've got this. Defense by 3, agility by 1, other stats went up too. Barely paying attention. This mud... I don't want... I'm going to be pissed if I lose Tyrant to this. I should have known that was going to happen. I don't have a lot of MP left either. Stay back, Freya. Bowie, I really don't want... I know. Fold it. distance. I don't want him to get too close because I don't want that wizard to attack him, because between that and the bow rider, that would definitely kill him. Oh, God. Oh, I'm... Dodge it! Dodge it! Come on, dodge it! Frick! 50 damage, dude. Jesus, he killed him twice over. Ah. That hurts. What? That thing can get... Uh-oh. Eee, that's a lot of damage. Oh no, that wizard. If the wizard can get to Yen, he won't survive. Okay, kill the Mudman. Kill that first. Oh, this is going poorly. Oh, this is going to be really, really poorly. Okay, get Yen. I guess just attack this. I need to keep him somewhat up there, but yeah. Oh, man. I mean, I guess Tyrion's not the worst that I could have lost there, but just, like, come on, game. How was I supposed to... okay, good. She can't do much of anything right now, can she? Nope. Let's go hide over here, Taya. I shouldn't have used all of her MP. That bow rider's gonna come in, and that can wreck things. Oh god, I could possibly kill Jaro in one hit. Yeah, I'll do heal level 3 on... I need to kill that bow... Bow rider's probably the boss. Or maybe the wizard's the boss. The wizard is possibly the bigger threat. Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh, come on, don't kill him, don't kill him, don't kill him. Okay, good. Whew. Oh, I thought I was going to do a double attack for a second. Okay, good, he can't reach him. But the shaman can. But this needs to die first. Oh, come on. Who's got the heat axe? Frick, I bet Tyrion has the heat axe. Can't even give that to anybody, can I? Not right now, at least. Ah, oh, damn it. Okay. Kill this, Janet, please. That wizard scares the living hell out of me. Do I just have him run? Okay, get back. See if the wizard... But the wizard could kill somebody else. Oh my god. None of this is good. Okay, he's full. Okay. Alright, so then just heal Elric with heal level 1. Why did I ever play Sheila with friggin' or Sarah with friggin' Sheila? Barely live best. I can't put him up there, too, because that plays. Okay, he should be fine. It's gonna be like 1. Eh, 4. Better than I thought it would do. Okay, blow up the shaman so it doesn't heal? Maybe I should have just gone for the wizard or the bow rider. Let's get good defense at least. Yeah, go ahead and get up. Get up here and attack that bow rider. See how much. Wow, that's got some tanky defense. Only 17. Attacking? Okay. I mean, it's still hit pretty hard, but okay. I'd rather do that than anything else. Nah, you just stay back. That bow rider scares me with Jaro. Second attack. Good job, Jaro. Very nice. Level 17, HP by 2, attack by 1, defense by 2, agility by 1. Okay. Poison. The poison might kill him. Could get up. No, I can't reach him. Get Elric back up here so he can head out. I'm gonna have to kill that wizard from range, probably. So the problem is, like, if I knew which one was the boss, I would just kill that one, but I don't know. So I'm just gonna... I guess I'm gonna try to kill the wizard, because that seems like it would be the boss. Because, like, I've already lost 2 people, I don't want to lose anybody else, but... he He's getting awfully close. Good dodge. Good dodge, Ann. And that Mudman's right there, too. Alright, let's hope it's the wizard and I can kill it in just a couple hits. Kill Yan? I guess. It's kind of risky putting you this close for Yan, but I think it'll be okay. Thank God that stupid wizard didn't cast Blaze. You won't kill it, will you? No. Wow, only 7? 16, HP by 2, defense by 1, agility by 1, no attack, come on! Get closer, I guess. Blow it away, Road. You probably won't kill it either, though. Oh, you did! Good job, Road! Thank God you don't suck like Elric. HP by 2, defense by 2, agility by 1. At least your defense went up by more than 1 point. Not the boss, then. Gotta be the bow. Oh, that's not good. Oh my god. Everything can two hit me. This is ridiculous. Okay. Almost got it though. Jaro. If you miss. Or if you don't kill it, he's probably gonna kill you, but it's almost dead. Come on. I can't heal Jaro, so I guess heal Elric. Taya, stay back. Janet, can you kill the Bow Rider? Maybe. Try, I guess. Nope. I should have known. Things got good armor. Jaha can. Finish it, Jaha. Yes! Okay. God, 2 people, though. It's not good. I can't keep losing people like this. Okay, well, we got through that. Let's go ahead. Let's remove our 2 fallen. Tyron, I tried to have you be useful, man. I'd give that heat etch to someone else. And Sheila. God, I just got both of you too. I guess I should be glad it wasn't a veteran that was like really high leveled, but that does suck, because that's one of my last chances for a healer or a wizard. I still have 3 healers, though. I guess I'll bring Sarah back in. I know I want to do that for sure. And then maybe one of them. But I do think I'm about to get a couple people, so let's figure that out. How long has this video been going? Hang on. Alright, we're already over an hour. Okay. I'm going to call it there for today, and we will continue this next time on Shining Force 2 Challenge Mode. Had some losses, at least it was just new people, not veterans, but it does suck to lose a healer and the only Master Monk you get in the entire freaking game. So, good job, Mike. I'm Novel Mike, thank you for watching. Thanks, everybody, have a great day. Bye-bye.